This spell is for Joe Etwig Ooh, someone who I believe has 6 legs and 3 heads, but only 2 of them ordered dessert. The word is pudding. It is spelled
P-U-D-D-I-N-G.
Pudding. I don't know what it is, but pudding gives me the willies. Maybe it's because of Primus.
It's pudding time, children!
Or maybe it's because of Pink Floyd.
How can you have any pudding if you don't see enemy?
Or maybe it's memories of Bill Cosby pushing Pops.
Jello pudding!
Whatever it is, I'm always left wondering, what exactly is in this stuff? If you're a fellow countryman of Mark Twain, then it's probably sweet and creamy, vanilla or chocolate, but still associated with tragedy. If you hail from the kingdom of Dickens, it might be bread, it might be fruit, but it's probably meat, probably sausage. And 400 years ago, the only way to know whether the unrefrigerated meat in there had spoiled was to eat the stuff. Trial by botulism, the sausage disease. And so, people used to say, the proof of the pudding is in the eating. And that boiled down to us as, the proof is in the pudding. Which definitely gives me the willies. It's like something out of Edgar Allan Poe or the Brothers Grimm. Like my dastardly deeds will be outed by the blood pudding wherein floats the landlady's glass eye. Not that I know anything about the landlady or her whereabouts. Why? Is she missing?
Give me your words.
I spell them.